Hey guys, and welcome back to Race Space. Today I'm going to work on a painting I haven't touched in a minute. I believe it was last summer. You guys have seen this before. This is the DeLorean. I never finished it. So I would like to finish it. So let's work on this together. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you can see the painting. Now, while the DeLorean itself is mostly complete, I'll probably go back and define some of the texturing on the car, because in the picture that I have here, very, very 80s vibe, it's got a lot of that steam smoke, that, glow 80s neon. So, and it's raining. So, I probably don't have to incorporate that if I don't want to.
Lucy.
So, yes, I will define the wheels, finish the texturing of the outside of the car, and I guess just finish up the steam that we got, the colored steam at the bottom, and maybe some neon streaks, maybe. So I'm gonna start on the car first. Maybe that one. Okay. Let's get so I'm going to get some white and add a little bit of black to make the gray. What's Lucy? She does this sometimes. I just thought really quick that the rearview mirror didn't have enough depth in it. So I was gonna do that real quick. Might be fine for now. Okay, and then I've got this blur motion going on in the on this back wheel, as if it were moving. Now, I don't necessarily have to paint it that way, but I did want to give it a little bit more detail and clean it up a bit. I need some magenta. I'm gonna mix a little bit of purple with magenta to get the color that I'm looking for. Because you see this glow down here? So I basically just took a little bit of, okay, they legit called it purple, though I would call that lilac, but, and I mixed it with process magenta. Well, that sounds nice. Oh, I got purple all over my thumb. Okay. And then I put a little bit of white in it. Can you see it? Can you see it? And, you know what? No, that's okay for now. But I might want to make pink. Pinker. So it kind of has this glow that starts on the ground. I should paint that too, absolutely. Just now I kind of want to blur it a little, and I will be covering some of the black lines on the rim, but I can always go back over. You know what? Sometimes I don't really have a rhyme or reason of why I will make certain moves or do certain things first. A lot of times if I just keep going, it ends up working out, even if it was a long way. So now I need to blend it upward into the silver part of the rim where the pink is not reflected in there. But I want to blend it first. And then go to all the way to silver. Probably should use a smaller brush for this. Okay, let me blend this out just a little bit. Because I gotta get the black back in there that I've painted over. Actually, let me try something. Create a glow on the tire, right around the rim. I'm going to give that just a second to dry it partially, and then I'm going to try to blend it out. In the meantime, let's get the black rims back on there. I just put some water on my brush over where I made the glow. I'm blending it out. So I'm not completely satisfied. I shall keep going. Okay, I have a problem. Depth is not being created. And it's because I painted it wrong. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. In order to create that perspective, because we're at an angle from the car, we're not looking at the rim head on, so it shouldn't be completely centered. It needs to be a little skewed over. And that needs to go up a little bit. All right, so, okay. And then thinner brush would help us. Okay. So I'm gonna get closer to the center. It's gonna be bigger on this side. Smaller on that side. You guys see what's happening? Okay. Well, I'm getting perspective, but now it looks like no. If this ends up being the bane, that's freaking ridiculous. You know what, I'll be honest with you, some days I just don't feel like painting. I feel like because of that sometimes it doesn't come naturally. And this just might be one of those off days, but I hope I'm not the only one of the few out there that just can't get it right sometimes. But I'm gonna keep trying. So this could be a really short video, depending on how this goes. I am just messing it up as I speak. I'm gonna go back to bed and start the whole day over. Fine. Yeah. What do I need to do? I need to blur it. That's what I need to do. I'm trying to detail it too much. I need to blur it. I wonder how I could do that. We're about to learn something together, guys. This is either going to work or not. This is looking really bad. Half of mine to just start all over. Okay, let me establish the oval within the oval. Let's do that. It's close to the edge. Okay. Okay. That actually, you see what I'm doing. Take two.